Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, who's recently found the sixth piece of the Staff of Chaos, and off-screen I sold a bunch of things. I identified a bunch of items last time, at the end of last episode. I still have to repair this stuff. I'm keeping the following marks: Wizard's Fire, Healing, and Wildfire. Which I'm not completely sure. I think it's like a pyro blast or something like that. But I have 13 charges of it. Figure, you know, doesn't use mana, so might as well have it. I might fool around with this. It's slightly used, actually. But 250 uses left of the life steal. I have to have it equipped to steal life, though. And as far as this, the same, and I have to replenish, or repair this, Ring of Phynaster. So we'll do that, and yeah, it's right here. When I bought a whole bunch of Restore Power, which is basically mana potions. 23 of them, so I figured maybe that would be enough. At least the next dungeon. I normally leave this off screen too, but you guys might want to see me repair the other thing. Now the adamantium buckler I think is actually fine. Yeah, it's new. All the other things need to be fixed. Including the staff that I never use yet. I guess it's slightly used because the monster was using it. So Staff of Luck. 10 days, yes. Staff of Lifesteal. 10 days, yes. I don't know if that replenishes uses. It's a good question. Like the Ring of Healing. Well, I'll get to that. Staff of Strength, yes, and Silver Dagger of Strength is my favorite, yes, and then Ring of Healing. Your Ring of Healing does not need any repairing, okay, so you can't fix that and put more charges in it, but I heard that they can fix these. Whoa! Fixing that Ring of Phynaster is no problem. It'll take 10 days and cost 10,000 gold. Sound fair? Not really, but I don't have any choice if I want to keep the thing. 10,000 gold. Well, I guess I can afford it. I have almost 200,000 gold. In any case, 10 days for everything, so... we go back to rest. I'm gonna have our dream. Where do I sleep? That's a good question. I love it when these things are like across the way from each other. I forget what town I was in the beginning, you know, the beginning of the game, where the Mage's Guild was right across from the repair shop. Very convenient. So we have to go. West and south. West is this way. And then south a little bit. Well, I'm heading into a dead end. Am I? I guess, is that an overpass of some kind? I'm taking the scenic route. This guy's following me all over. Alright, it's gonna be right here. Oh, it's the Brotherhood of Seth. Oh. I'm not even paying attention. I figure it was marked on my map. That was where we want to go. Camlorn. So where is them? Kidding me, I don't have anything. Well, I'm not even there, I'm over there. I gotta ask around, actually. I haven't stayed anywhere here? What, I mean, I can't help but think I'm missing it. Equipment Store, Mage's Guild. I'm incredulous. Really? Maybe I didn't sleep here. Maybe I just traveled here and then... I don't know. In any case, I gotta ask for the nearest inn. Hello, m'lady. Where is the nearest inn? South of here, okay. Well, the question is... Well, the good thing is, there's not too much south to go. Pray wait, sir. South, still. Oh, I see one. Let's mark it on the map, just in case. Dirty Gull. Sounds delightful. Is a relief to move inside the Dirty Gull? That sounds wrong. Away from the chilling summer air, and you feel that a mug of grog might be in order. No, no grog today. Just gonna rent a room for 10 days. 10 days. And I want to pay you 80 gold. I don't care about your bills. I don't care about your reputation either. So. And I gotta make a couple spells, and then we're gonna head to Black Marsh, because where else would this place be? Hearts and Sand. What was it called? It's a woody, marshy, swampy sounding place. In any case, I don't think I have enough to cast this, do I? I'm gonna make a new one anyway. Not enough spell points. Yeah. I'm gonna make a new shield spell and use that, so I'm not gonna bother. I'm just gonna rest for 240 hours. Just 10 days. No dream from... What's his name? The guy didn't send me a dream? I'm surprised. Now it's foggy. He would be really annoyed if I can't remember his name. Jagar Thorn. Aha, you are barely worth remembering, Jagar Thorn. So, I gotta get back to the equipment store. Which is... Where are we? We're more to the west than... Well, not by much. Alright, so really heading a little east and then a lot north. Should be more than enough. East. Who put that well there? Who put that wall there? I feel like I'm in Silent Hill. Without being scared, you know, out of my mind. It's always a good thing. I don't like being scared out of my mind, generally. We're almost there. It's like right here, yeah. Alright. Hello, I want all my stuff back. Replenish the charges in that. 333 uses left now. I wonder how much life it steals. I'll be using that. These things, anyway. I also have marks of healing. I have 14 charges on this, 5 on this. I gotta use that one up first. Still have the Ring of Healing, which only has one charge left. Barely got me through that dungeon. Look at that. That's awesome. Alright, so I want a better shield spell. And I want to get a levitation spell going and invisibility. See anything. Let me in. Yes, yes, tingling on my skin, very nice. Spellmaker, Spellmaker, make me a spell. I am level 20 now, so... I always, like, want to have, like, epic spell names. Hold down Alt to get the right. Is that a, that's not an uppercase P, that's the problem. Wait. I gotta press 3 keys just to get that. I have an alternate key set up for moving around and stuff, so it changes my keys, so I have to press Alt just to have the true key happen. So Phantom Form for invisibility. Base time 1 rounds, that's the trick. Increase... Now, 1 round is 5 seconds in our time. It's silly to have rounds in a real-time game. Just I don't know why they did it like that. But 1 round per 1 level. And it goes down here. So 2 rounds. And there's probably a trick to this. Well, the base time doesn't really matter because it's not going to change. This increases with levels. 1 round per 1 level. So it casts... It's 180, so it's basically, that's increasing. So it's 21 rounds, that's 101 seconds? 1 rounds per 20, so 20, 21, times 5 is 105, right? So for seconds, so that's 105, there's 105 rounds. Wait, I'm doing this wrong. Hold on, I need a calculator. I'm going insane over here. Okay, so we got 21 rounds at this. So times 5 seconds is 105. Which isn't very long at all. That's not even 2 minutes. It's a minute 45, I think. So casting cost. Oh, wait. Casting cost. Can I edit this? Wait. Oh, modify. So the I forgot about that. The spell cost, that's how much you're paying for the spell. The casting cost is only 4. Right? And I have 200, so that would be a really small amount of invisibility. But it doesn't say that, does it say it? I'm gonna go with this first. Visibility. No, it doesn't say it at first, so 2 rounds per 1 level. So 3 rounds per 1 level. So it's gonna be 300 that will last for like 5 minutes. Or what if I go like this? This would last for like 10 minutes. Casting cost is only 23. That's only gonna use like a tenth of my spell meter here. So that's pretty good. 10 minutes. I like that. Alright, so this is I think Phantom Form is a pretty cool name. Oh, I can't. There we go. Alright. Save versus none. Alright. So I got Phantom Form inscribed. So the next one. I want levitation. Now this is the same deal as the invisibility. The only thing is, I don't think you want to levitate constantly, because I don't know if there's a way to actually turn it off other than sleeping. So maybe this one you do want it to last just, you know, a minute something. I mean, I can't even make it less than that. Yeah, I think that'd be good. I think I'm just gonna keep the name Levitate. I can't think of anything like, you know, Floaty Man spell or something. I can't think of anything that sounds really impressive. So, yeah, it's going to be a brief levitation spell, because I don't know if we need levitate, you know, for more than that. And if I do need it longer, right, hopefully I get a warning before it wears off, and then I can just replenish it, because it, as it is, it's got a casting cost of 1. Oh man, I modified it out. I meant to. Alright. I am just gonna call it Levitate. Okay, and now we need a new shield spell. I wanted to call it Phynaster's Mega Shield or something. I think it's create. Create shield. Create floor is gonna be interesting though. So increase. Can I type in this field? No, right? No. I think 99's the limit. 99 per one levels. So let me just see. Casting cost is 99, so I want to increase that. Per one level. I mean, per two levels. Let me just see how much for three levels. Casting cost is... wait? Oh, per every... oh. That brings it down. Wait a second. Yeah. Okay, we can't get higher than this. This is what I have now. The only way to get higher is to increase this. That can go to 100. It's a casting cost of 149. You know, can I? Okay. I want to see Shield of Phynaster. Okay. I can only make it a little bit more. I win 80 hit points and then plus 99 points every one level. So, I mean, it does increase with me, but the only way I can make it better is make 100. It's just an extra 20. I'll do it. You know, it could be the difference between life and death. So that's a casting cost of 139. Create shield. I wish I could type in this field. Oh, I'm going down. I'm trying to turn my timer showing again here in the real world. Okay, here we go. Okay, so what'd I say? 139, 137, something like that? For the spell cost? So the casting cost of 149. Now, it's funny because as you level up, your casting cost goes down for this stuff. So at the time I made the other spell, I said like 139, 137 now or something. The casting cost at that point was like 200, I think, which is like my max completely. So I'm buying the spell. Well, wait a second. I didn't name it. And I want to come up with a cool name. Like, trying to think of, I'll come up with synonyms for shield, right? I don't know if anything better than that. I was thinking bulwark too, but yeah, it's not. It's kind of like an armor, sort of. Protective covering. Defense. Buffer. The shock absorber of Phynaster. Okay, let me, let's see how many. Actually. See how many. Protection of Phynaster. Shrug. Phynaster's protection. Protection of Phynaster. Bought. Okay. Now I'm just gonna look really quick to see. Continuous damage. Cure. Wait, do I have a curse? An anti-curse spell? This makes enemies, like, they don't attack you, but I think from afar they will still throw spells at you. Shrug. Destroy wall or floor. You can destroy the floor. Can we fall down to the next level? Probably not. No, it probably just makes a trench. Like we see trenches in the game. Elemental resistance. I don't really need that. Fortify attribute, heal. Transfer. What am I transfer? I don't know what that's for. This is good for, like, against enemy spellcasters, but really I just use the Phynaster ring. Okay, so I got spell resistance, which the Phynaster ring does for me. And then we got spell absorption. A chance of it. How about 100%? So the cool thing about this is that you can use this to absorb spells from enemies and they will replenish your mana. I really messed around with that. Increase 1% per one level. Oh, you know what? 1% per one level. So I really only have to do 80. Actually, it's better off. Wait a second. Just curious. 100, if I go like this. Spell casting cost is 55. Alright, so I'm gonna change this to. I wish I could, like, make this go faster. Because I am level 20. Twenty percent Wait, I don't have to do it like that. 5%. So if I go 5%... Okay, so we've got... That will give me, well, basically 101% chance to, at this point. It's 20 times 5. So if I go like this, the casting cost is only 15. So, and then duration... How long do we want to... One round per one level? 20 rounds? Which is... not a long time. 20 times 5... So 100 seconds... I don't know why they do it like this. With rounds and stuff, it's crazy. I hope in Daggerfall it's not rounds. I don't know. Because I know in Daggerfall, I think you can create spells as well, and you can also enchant items or create items. So, if I... At this point, it would last me like a minute and 40 seconds, if I have that right, to absorb spells. How about just one more? Two rounds. I can just throw in the spell absorption and then absorb spells. Then I don't have to rest, right? So exit, and it would only cost me 18 to cast a thing. Okay. Your mana is mine. I don't know what to call it. Mana drain? Mana transference? So we call it... Oops. Bear with me, guys. It's so hard typing like this, holding down the Alt key. Not used to it. We're calling it Mana Thief. Bot.